I'm not blaspheming. Somebody said Jesus Christ, no, he fell 3 times. Then he got up, he fell, he got up. And that is life. And it's full of ups and downs. And the most important thing is to learn from our mistakes.